happiness is a series of chemicals in your body, and just knowing that alone allows you to take back more control of your own happiness. They say that August is the saddest month of the year, and marketers know this. So if you are a consumer, then what marketers are doing, they are pulling your emotional strings and messing with your emotions to trigger you to have ups and downs in a way that triggers your buttons and pulls your emotional strings to get you addicted to stimulants that give you a sense of happiness, but it's not real happiness.